Do you remember The Backyardigans? It was a Nick Jr. show created by Janice Burgess that ran for 4 seasons from October of 2004 to July of 2013. With such a long and relatively recent run, I'd guess you remember, but if you don't, the show follows Pablo, Tyrone, Uniqua, Tasha, and Austin, your backyard friends, the Backyardigans. Together, the five neighbors have incredibly imaginative adventures in Uniqua, Pablo, and Tyrone's combined backyard. The bulk of each episode would take place in their combined imaginary setting, and as you'd expect, there's some lesson to be learned along the way. In seasons 2 through 4, most episodes would have one of the kids playing a villain, and another one playing the main hero. They'd have their squabbles and struggles, and eventually the villain would turn good in the end. The show also featured regular choreographed musical numbers, literally choreographed by Beth Bogish, with the dancing being filmed and then translated to animation. Now, the show is targeted to kids ages 2 to 5, and came out when I was almost 10. Now, I was still willing to watch the more little kids shows, but they really had to hook me at that point, and Backyardigans really did. I didn't watch every episode or anything. I mean, the show ended like a couple months after I graduated high school, but it definitely earned my respect. For me, the show always felt like a pretty cool remix of Rugrats. You have your young group of friends and you get transported with them to wherever they're going in their imagination. And from the first time I decided to check it out to now, I've always been impressed by how high effort it is. It's a fun and imaginative and smart show for little kids. That's not lazy at all and respects them enough to make a show that's enjoyable for people who aren't exactly little kids anymore, like almost 26. And despite the love I do have for the show, I probably wouldn't have chosen it for one of these videos, just because of how relatively recently it ended. But this was a request, and I'm always open to fulfilling those. No guarantees, but I mean, you got a good chance. So let me know, do you remember the Backyardigans? Will you surprise me and say no? Who's your favorite Backyardigan, and which one of their names is your favorite? Thank you so much for watching. Like this video if you like it. Dislike it if you dislike it. Be honest with yourself. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the notification bell to let your speeder sense tingle when I upload. And I will see you, hopefully, twice next week. One video for each hand you have to wash.